Meet Azadeh Dastmalchi. Azadeh began her study in Canada adventure in 2010 at the University of Ottawa. Since then, she completed her master's degree in biomedical engineering, became a Canadian citizen, and started her own company called Vital Tracer, a medical startup that builds smartwatches that measure blood pressure. We spoke to Azadeh to learn more about her journey and the startup ecosystem in Canada.
It has a very strong history in its stem, like in insulin, like telecommunications. And on the other hand, it's a multiculturalism country that gives us, not only us, but our parents, peace of mind that we are in a safe country studying every single day. The idea of the watch originally coming from when my dad got the high blood pressure, and medical doctor asked him to take his measurement 3 times per day for a week, and he didn't like it at all. So when I asked him the main issue, he said that it's hard to install and the cuff which is inflate and deflate, he doesn't like it at all. So I find that, okay, if we can build a technology like the watch, that would be the best solution.
Azadeh's solution was a smartwatch that uses optical sensors and artificial intelligence powered by machine learning algorithms to measure blood pressure. In recent years, Montreal has become an artificial intelligence hub for students, researchers, and businesses. For Azadeh, Montreal was the perfect city to launch her startup.
I heard about lots of very good program for entrepreneurship in Montreal, especially that they are more concentrated on AI. I can say that since 2019 until now, we got around $500,000 Quebec government fund from Ministry of Economy and Innovations, from Concordia D3, from IQ, which is Invest Quebec, and from Prompt. And these are all funds to support building our technology in terms of MVP, minimal viable product, go to the commercialization version, getting Health Canada approval and a bit support for our clinical validation in hospitals.
Entrepreneurship is a journey full of uncertainty and challenges. But despite all of the obstacles, Azadeh found her success in Canada.
Canada government during the pandemic was super supportive for the SMEs, small and medium entrepreneur, and startups, lots of supportive and subsidies for wages, funds, grants, and they help us not only about the monetary, but in terms of mentoring, lots of free programs to make us move forward.